We have learned the name of a 32-year-old man who was killed in a violent crash on San Antonio's southeast side. The Bexar County Medical Examiner tells us Robert Cornish was hit by a car and killed last night along Loop 410 near New Sulphur Springs Road. Police say he was inspecting his truck on the side of the road when a car slammed into him. The car was crushed. The teenage driver trapped inside. Rescuers had used the jaws of life to cut out the teen. At last check, that teen was in critical condition at University Hospital. Police are investigating the cause of that crash.